18 years old and you're wearing somebody's brains around on your shirt because they got their head blown off right next to you. And that's not supposed to affect you. I can never understand that. What would scare me is if we were to send a group of 18-year-olds 12,000 miles away and subject them to a year of that obscenity and have them not be affected.
rock, 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 rock,